puts it on the floor against Stack. Drives score away to Gregory. She'll drive the lane, play it off the glass, and no good. Rebound. Whitson puts it up and scores. And out to Whittington. Gregory, a long three, and it's good.
Great ball movement.
Koshka out front. Whitson for three. Yes, sir. She'll back it up. Look at the senior. That's one-on-one against Enrique. Spin shot. Good! And she's fouled. Good from the time she went in. And making a drive. Shot good, and she is fouled.
That's a real, real tough play. Alexis Whitson.
Pull up three. Point it is. Good! Whitson.
There we go.
Final score. Middle Tennessee 68. UTEP 62. Raiders improved to 27-4 and will play for the Conference USA Championship tomorrow at 4:30.